The Penguins and First National Bank are teaming up to give $100,000 to the Ammon Rec Center in the Hill District. The money will be used to create a computer lab and maker space. The lab will create STEM learning opportunities for students and help them prepare for their education and careers.